Welcome to Convocation. Each year, this is a time that we formally come together as a school community to begin the new year and set our intentions for a successful year. This year, we have a lot to celebrate. We have over 80 new students joining our community and several new teachers. So whether this is your first year at the Academy or you're celebrating your 30th anniversary as a teacher here, welcome to Morgan Park Academy. Each year at Convocation, we start the school year reflecting on last year's theme and setting the tone for the current year. 3 years ago, our theme was service through action. And during that year, as a community, we logged over 8,000 service hours. The following year, I challenged you to exceed that number, and you did. As a school community, we logged in over 10,000 service hours. That was an awesome accomplishment. So over the last 3 years, as a school community, we have over 1,000 service hours, equivalent to 1,000 days of service hours. We have begun to make a huge impact on the community that we live in. Now, service is our tradition. It is no longer a thing. It is what we do. It is who we are. And it's what makes us different each day. Our goal is to continually make an impact on the communities that we live in and the world that we share. We are making our little piece of the world better each day. Last year, I asked the question, who do we aspire to be? It was a challenge for each of us to think of the next version of ourselves, MPA 2.0. So last year, we stretched past our comfort zone, and many of you tried new sports, you tried out the play, and did all kinds of new and exciting things. Your aspirations were the fuel that made our year exceptional. This year's theme is a little more of a reminder than a theme. On our website and on any of our publications, we share three statements: a mission, a vision, and value statements. These three statements basically tell the world what we do, why we do it, what we believe, and where we want to go as an institution. The value statements are four statements that represent the core beliefs of the Academy. We believe in providing a rigorous, broad-based, liberal arts program that inspires students to pursue skills, knowledge, and values. We believe that our student body should be socially, economically, ethnically, and culturally diverse, so the students delve into a curriculum that sees the world's challenges through a global lens. We believe in education that is both challenging and nurturing by engaging students' heads, hearts, and hands. And finally, we believe that a school community should stand for and teach a set of core values: integrity, respect, responsibility, diligence, kindness, cooperation, and service. This year, our school theme will be around that fourth value, mutual respect. And the theme, or reminder, is not just for students, but for all of us that make up the MPA community. The ideal of a community that believes in integrity, respect, responsibility, diligence, kindness, cooperation, and service is not new to MPA. But it is always nice to remind ourselves of what it means and why it's so important. Mutual respect is shown in how we treat others, but also in the expectations that we hold for ourselves. Integrity and responsibility are traits that we look for within ourselves. Personal integrity shows up in our efforts to produce our best work, our best and original work. And I think we all know what I mean when I say original work. Responsibility is exhibited when we do our part as a teammate or a partner. Kindness is simply choosing to be nice to others. Our strength as a community, first and foremost, lies in our ability to have a shared common belief. The belief that each of us are unique and important to the community. And because we are unique and important, We owe it to each other to be respectful and kind. Sounds easy, but I know it isn't. So, what we must do each day is choose. Choose to show mutual respect to our classmates. Choose to be respectful to our colleagues. Choose to be kind to our parents. Choose to be of service to our community. Each of us are making our mark on NPA's 145th historic year. And this year, our mark will be our courageous choice to be kind. Thank you guys, and let's have a great year.